Some stories we're working new at 6, an armed home invasion in broad daylight. It happened just after noon today at this home on Union Avenue in Providence. Right now, police aren't releasing many details, but do tell us they're looking for three armed men last seen driving a black Nissan. No arrests have been made.